What's going on, everybody? It's Preston here, and I am bringing you guys today roughly an hour worth of Titanfall 2 footage from the near release version of the game. I'm so excited. I've actually been invited out now twice to play Titanfall 2, once when it was still in its tech test build, which is like a really early version of the game, and it was also on PS4. And then this time, the footage you guys are seeing right now is the PC version instead of the PS4 version, and it's the near full release build. Like, this is essentially what the game is going to be like once it drops and you guys purchase it, if you do decide to buy it. So they obviously flew me out this time around because they had, you know, a much newer version of the game. It was also on PC, and they know I love PC, and they wanted me to give an honest review about the game. So this is going to be really fun because I was really pumped and hyped to play the original Titanfall. I actually did a ton of videos of it on the channel, but unfortunately that game got really, I don't want to say boring, but it just, I don't know, it was like one of those games you play for a month and then afterwards you just didn't really feel the need to play it anymore because you've experienced almost everything that could happen within that game. And I think it's because there was a very limited selection of weapons, titans, and customization, as well as maps and game modes, and they've done a really good job this time around at changing that and making sure that everybody's gonna have a really fun and dynamic experience. God, dude, I sound like such a sellout right now. I absolutely hate beating around the bush, so right now on the screen or down below in the description, you guys will be seeing some different timestamps to where you can skip throughout the video that will give you the perspective of the game mode that you might want to watch. There's a ton of new game modes in Titanfall 2. They also have brought back some of the fan favorites like attrition, but they've got some new ones like skirmish, which for some reason I don't have any gameplay of skirmish, which is really weird because I know I captured it, but for some reason we couldn't find it anywhere on the hard drive that I backed up all of my gameplays to. There's pilot versus pilot, which is no titans, just gun on gun. Feels very similar to Call of Duty, but much more fun in my opinion. I love pilot versus pilot. The way Titanfall plays out, it's so much more fast-paced than Call of Duty, and I love it. There's also two of my new favorite game modes, which is Bounty Hunt, where you go around killing players, titans, and grunts, and what you do is you get money for all these different kinds of characters that you kill, and players, whenever you kill them, you get half of their bounty, and then they lose their bounty. And at certain periods of time within that game, you go and deposit your bounty, and you add it up for the team. I think you gotta get to like $4,000 in total to win, so it's really cool because you can have like a bounty of $500 or even higher, and if you die, you lose half of it. And then, like, let's say you die immediately afterwards, you die the first time, you go down to $250, you die again, you go down to $125. It's the most, like, rage-inducing, but also, like, hype game mode because you're just always walking around with this just ridiculous amount of cash, and you've got to deposit it for your team, otherwise the other team's just gonna kill you and steal it. It also adds, like, a really cool dynamic because you actually want to go kill AI bots, and there's, like, these special titans that will spawn in that have, like, incredible health and damage. They're AI-based, and you kill them and you get like a massive bounty for them as well that you can go deposit for your team. The other new game mode that I really like was Last Titan Standing. So it's 5-on-5, you start in your titan, and if you lose your titan, you're not dead. You can still run around on foot, but once all 5 titans from one team are eliminated completely, the game's over. So you could all still technically be alive, but if your titans all die, then you're out. So if you lose your titan but you somehow survive, you know, your best bet is to try to kill the enemy titans and help your teammates titans by giving them batteries and other things like that, which will give them extra shields and extra health for their titans. Very cool and like interesting game mode. I really did enjoy this because this gives you a chance to check out some of the really cool new executions or like finishing moves that a lot of the titans have. And right now my favorite titan has got to be the Ronin. He's this really like small but fast titan. I almost forgot about this and I can't believe that, but Amplified Hardpoint is a really fun and different kind of game mode. It's essentially domination from Call of Duty, except you can go on your hardpoint, essentially like your domination flag in Call of Duty, and you can capture it twice, so it amplifies it. So now it takes twice as long to capture a flag if you want to amplify it, so you still get points if it's not amplified, but if it's amplified, it takes the enemy longer to capture your hardpoint or your domination flag. Very cool game mode. This is definitely going to be probably one of the most played ones in my opinion. This and Pilot versus Pilot. In case you guys haven't already been able to tell, I'm really bad at giving any normal kind of gaming review for a video game. Not something I normally do on my channel, so hopefully you guys have bared with me to this point in time. I'll give some closing thoughts on the game about Titanfall 2 and whether or not if I'm going to purchase it myself. I'll go ahead and start by answering, yes, I'm going to purchase the game because I enjoy it. I think it's something different that we haven't had since the first Titanfall, and I think that they made a lot of good changes in Titanfall 2 that will allow it to be a game to be able to be played for a lot longer than 1 month. And for me, that's really big because I was really enjoying the original Titanfall, but then just after a month, it really fell off and fell off hardcore. So I think they've done a really good job this time around to avoid that issue happening. I guess really only some of the bad things that I have to say about this game is that, like, sometimes Titans get annoying. I don't like attrition necessarily because I confuse grunts for players, and that is, like, kind of a tick off because, like, imagine you're trying to shoot what you think is an enemy player and it's a grunt, and then you're like, oh, it's just a grunt, and then all of a sudden an enemy player comes around and kills you. Sometimes it's really hard to distinguish between the two. That to me is kind of annoying. And then again, like I said, Titans get annoying. They're sometimes ridiculous to deal with. If you're, like, standing out in the open and there's a Titan in front of you, like, what are you gonna do? You can't really do a whole lot about it. You're like, yeah, there's like cloak, there's the ability, I forgot what it is, but it like takes you into another dimension. And so you do have these things to combat that from happening. And realistically, if you don't like the grunts, don't play game modes that have it. And some of the game modes that do have it for me are a lot of fun. Like, I just don't like attrition because if I'm gonna play a game mode that has grunts and stuff like that, I'm gonna play Bounty Hunt to where I can kill grunts for a reason. Because if I kill grunts in that game mode, then I'm gonna be able to deposit for the team and it's like an objective play. Rather, in attrition, if you kill grunts, the only thing you get out of it is that you just build up towards your Titan quicker. And sometimes I don't even wanna get inside my Titan, I just want it to follow me around and shoot stuff. There are ways to get around like what you don't like in Titanfall, and that's why I like the fact that there's a lot of diverse game modes. All right, I've rambled on for way too long. I didn't even wanna be commentating for this long. I was trying to do something like 4 to 5 minutes, and I think we've been going on now for just a little bit over that, so whatever. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoy the rest of the Titanfall 2 gameplay. Hopefully this video is somewhat informative rather than just nonsensical rambles about Titanfall 2, but I'm pretty sure it's just nonsensical rambles. Either way, much love to everybody out there who's watching the video. Have an awesome and safe day, everybody. Take care and enjoy the rest of the video, everybody.
Nice way to start it off. Enemy MC, capture it. B is amped. Nice work. We have full control. Enemy captured B. Capturing B. C is amped. Nice work. Enemy captured A. B captured. Enemy amped A. You're winning, team. Keep it up. B is amped. Nice work. We have full control.
Reloading.
Captured B. Enemy captured C. A is amped. Nice work. Enemy amped C. Capture it. Captured. capture. B is amped. Nice work. We're winning. You're doing some good work. We have full control.
Engaging hostile type.
Enemy captured C. B is amped. Nice. Enemy amped C. Capture it. A is amped. Nice work. Keep pushing, pilot. We're barely ahead. Thank you. ready. We're falling behind. Let's pull it together, team.
Forces in the area.
Beware of rival factions, but keep your eyes on the prize. Remnant fleet reinforcements inbound. Time, pilot.
System.
forces. That pilot stepped into the wrong ring.
Attacking your target.
I don't think that team knows who they're messing with.
Base.
light.
Stick together.
Capture the enemy flag and protect ours. Flag. Keep pushing, pilot. We're barely ahead. Double killer, pilot. Let's pick up the pace. Titan ready. Call it any time. Stand by for Titanfall. You are dominating.
Eliminate all enemy titans. Attacking. autopilot's attacking. Mind your surroundings. Hope it tightened down. Unfortunate loss. Hope it tightened down. Unfortunate loss.
Pushing, pilot. We're barely ahead. Eliminate all enemy types.
Controls are handed to you, pilot.
the enemy pilots. Turn it around.
Reloading.
want a sharpshooter. Into the wrong ring. We can still catch up. Don't lose hope. Nice double kill. You're a triple threat, pilot. Stepped into the wrong close one, but you fought well.